Dear students, good morning. Yesterday through this formula, r equal to root p square plus q square plus 2p cube cos theta. It is the resultant of two vectors, p vector and q vector. Magnitude of two vectors are p and q, and the angle between them are theta. Then the resultant of these two vectors are r equal to under root p square plus q square plus 2p cube cos theta. This is the resultant of these two vectors. Today we find the direction of resultant vector. Then direction is given by angle. That angle is alpha here. Then alpha is the angle of resultant vector r from the p vector. So here for finding the direction of r vector, we find the angle alpha. For finding the angle alpha, we take triangle OBC. This is a right angle triangle, and in this right angle triangle, what is tan alpha? Tan alpha is perpendicular. Perpendicular of this triangle is BC, and base of this triangle is OB. Perpendicular divided by base. Then BC upon OB, and what is OB? Here we see that OB is OA plus. OA plus AB. Then tan alpha equal to BC upon OA plus AB. Okay. Tan alpha is equal to BC upon OA plus AB. Now we have to find here OA becomes P. Now we have to write the BC and AB in terms of PQ or theta. In terms of PQ and theta. So now we see that AC is Q because OD is parallel to AC and equal in magnitude and same in direction. So we can write OD equal to AC equal to Q. So in this right angle triangle ABC, we have to find BC and AB. And BC is perpendicular of this triangle and AB is base of this right angle triangle ABC, and we know the hypotenuse. If we know the hypotenuse of any triangle, then we can easily find the base and perpendicular of that triangle. Okay, then in triangle ABC, what is sine theta? Sin theta is perpendicular upon hypotenuse. Then what is perpendicular? Perpendicular is BC. Okay. And what is hypotenuse? Hypotenuse is AC. Like that, if we find cos theta in this triangle, then cos theta is base is AB and hypotenuse is AC. We know that AC equal to Q. So what is the value of BC? BC becomes put a Q at the place of AC. Then BC equal to Q sin theta and AB equal to Q cos theta. Now put these values of BC and AB in this tan alpha formula. Then tan alpha becomes Q sin theta divided by P plus Q cos theta. Okay, tan alpha equal to Q sin theta divided by P plus Q cos theta. This is the resultant of two given vectors. This is the direction of resultant of any two vectors. Okay. We have to learn these formula directly. हमें दोनों formula directly learn करने हैं. What is the r? R equal to under root p square plus q square plus 2p cube cos theta. What is tan alpha? Tan alpha is how we learn the formula of tan alpha. Okay, देखिए. There is a trick. This is p and this is q. Angle between them is theta and resultant is r. This angle is alpha. अब देखिए in tan alpha. When we write the formula of tan alpha, then we go to sin theta. We know in tan theta, tan alpha, sin theta it comes in numerator and cos theta comes in denominator. Okay. But PQ also comes in this formula. Then in denominator P comes, जिसके साथ angle alpha आएगा वो एक बार आएगा. किसके साथ एंगल अल्फा आ रहा है? पी के साथ, देन पी और बाकी दोनों साथ आप क्या लगा दीजिए, इक्वल लगा दीजिए। ओके दिस इज द बाय दिस फॉर्मूला वी फाइंड द डायरेक्शन। नाउ वी टेक ए सिंपल एग्जांपल। ओके इफ टू वेक्टर्स हैव मैग्नीट्यूड 5 न्यूटन एंड 5 अंडर रूट 2 न्यूटन, एंगल बिटवीन देम आर थीटा इक्वल टू 45 डिग्री। ओके देन फाइंड द रिजल्टेंट एंड डायरेक्शन ऑफ द रिजल्टेंट वेक्टर। Now what is the r? What is the r? R is under root p square plus 2 square plus 2 p q cos theta। थोड़ा फास्ट कर रहे हैं, ध्यान दीजिएगा। Under root r p p is this is p 5 newton 5 root 2 square 2 5 multiply with 5 root 2 and cos 45 theta is 45 cos 45 is 1 by root 2 root 2 and root 2 cancel out then what is r? R equal to under root 25 plus 50 okay under root 2 is 2 square of under root 2 is 2 and under root 5 is 25 25 into 50 plus 5 25 into 2 50 this becomes under root 125 we can also write it 25 into 5, so we can write it 5 under root 5 newton. Okay, newton force मान लेते हैं इसको, this is a force newton. What is the resultant of this r? Resultant. अब आप resultant मान लीजिए, we have to find the resultant from this 5 newton alpha. Then what is 10 alpha? जिससे angle find करेंगे वो एक बार आएगा 5. प्लस 5 रूट 2 साइन 45 डिग्री एंड 5 रूट 2 कोस 45 डिग्री। ये फॉर्मूला है बेटा, राइट द वैल्यू ऑफ साइन 45। व्हाट इज साइन 45? साइन 45 इज 1 अपॉन रूट 2। व्हाट इज कोस 45? कोस 45 इज आल्सो 1 अपॉन रूट 2। देन रूट 2 कैंसिल आउट हियर एंड हियर। देन 5 अपॉन 10, 5 plus 5, 10. Then 10 alpha is 10 alpha is 1 by 2. Value of 10 alpha is 1 by 2. So we write answer that alpha equal to 10 inverse 1 by 2. We don't know the value of 10 inverse 1 by 2. We know the value of 10 0 degree is 0. 10 30, 1 by root 3. 10 45, 1. 1060 root 3 and 1090 infinite। बाकी की वैल्यू जाने पर आप इस तरह का इनवर्स आकर आंसर देंगे। ओके डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई आल्सो सेंड टू मोर क्वेश्चंस विद टुडेज नोट्स। ओके नोट्स हम कल यहां तक ले चुके थे। ओके यहां तक टुडे दिस क्वेश्चन यू हैव टू राइट डाउन दिस क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम द वीडियो। यू मेक ए क्वेश्चन इफ टू वेक्टर्स I have magnitude 5 newton and 5 under root 2 newton, then find the resultant and the direction of resultant vector. आप क्वेश्चन बना लीजिए and solve that question. After that, I send two questions today on the basis of this concept. Okay, dear students, you have to must solve the questions I send you. Okay, dear students, thank you.